After four rounds of boxing, our referee in charge, Ian John Lewis, scores this contest 39-37 for your winner and successful tonight in his professional boxing debut, J.K. Jonathan Kumuteo.
J.K., the doctor said you're never going to box. They told you you couldn't do what you did tonight. How does it feel making your professional debut?
It's a dream come true. Honestly, I am so happy to be here. You know, the performance wasn't how I expected it to go, but I got the win, got the W, and I'm just happy, man. Like, I was told by everybody, doctors, friends, family, teachers, I wouldn't box again. They said I took this as a joke, and I whipped myself in shape, and I'm here, man. Wanna know? We move. I'm happy, man. I'm just so happy to be here. So happy to be interviewed by you. Shit.
How was the fight? Talk me through it. There was a couple of moments in there. I don't know if you expected this to happen or not. He was goading you. He tried to do the Billy Joe Saunders little look away. There was all sorts of that. What was going through your head?
I was thinking he's trying to set me up. So I said, stay relaxed. I said to myself, stay relaxed. Don't get drawn in. Just box. But I'll be honest. For me, it wasn't a great performance. You know, I felt like I was a little bit too reserved. I didn't exert myself. I didn't come out the ring tired, and I should have, in my opinion. So therefore, C minus. But like I said, 1-0 now, we move. JK, Jonathan Kumuteo, and I'm just happy to be here, man. I'm so happy, honestly.
You are happy. I can tell you're happy. An unbeaten boxer. What do you think then, coach?
Well, we just said it. He didn't start fast enough. He didn't empty the tank, but he got the win. That's all that matters, really. He didn't do things that we've been working on in the gym. Wanted a few more straight shots. I knew what Dal was going to be a tricky customer. He's an experienced journeyman, but overall, like, he knows what he's done. I can't complain. He got the win. So we move on from that. We haven't had a long camp for this. We haven't had long enough. So from in the future, it'll be better, I think. Definitely.
What's the biggest learning tonight then?
I learned so much, but one of the things that I'd say was the biggest lesson, push yourself. Mm. It's within me.
The whole experience was new for
him. I needed to push myself, and I just feel like I didn't. So next time, I'm going to make sure I push myself to the limit. I was far too reserved, but, you know, we move.
We move. That's the pro debut done. JK, congratulations. Coach, thanks for joining us. Cheers. And we move.
Thank you.
Well done.
Can I just say a big thank you to Frank Warren, BT Sport, Dev, Ross, Rod, my sponsors, Fitzdares, Tenacity, you know, the Mandem, the gang, too many names to name. In fact, very, very few names, but, you know, they know who they are. And I just want to say thanks to my mum as well, because if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here. So I'm happy. Thank you.
Well done.